Come on, Cap, hurry up, get out of there.
Oh man, I love this chopper. I love flying it. Okay, I'm going up again. Okay, you look after that.
What do you mean you're going up again? Don't go up again. Stay down.
What? I love this thing. Oh, I love taking off. It's so good.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, fine. All right.
Joking around.
I'll take her back down.
You've become the joker in this group.
Yeah, no, I like playing around. I mean, look, check it out. We've caught this guy. Look at him thinking that he's free and that he can walk wherever he wants. He's not going anywhere. No exosuit means no Bob Almighty.
Come on, Bob.
Hey, Stark, check out those choppers over there. There's two of them. We should so race them.
Oh, we should race. Well, not right now. Come on, you know how easily distracted I am. Come on.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, yeah, maybe next time. All right, okay, let's get this guy inside. And it should be pretty easy, so, yeah, let's do it. And we haven't checked up on the rest of the people in here either. So who have we got? We've got, like, Whiplash. We've got Red Skull.
Mystique.
Mystique is still here.
Can't forget about her.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, guys, what's going on?
I would say hello to Holly, but she took a few days off because of, well, come on, man.
I love Holly.
I thought you got over that.
Nah, I still enjoy it. It makes me feel
Stark,
good.
Stark, look at your prisoner. He's just hanging out back there. Go
hey,
get him.
Bob, come on.
Okay, jeez. Officer, yeah, we've got another drop-off. This is, it's just Bob. We're gonna put him in V-Wing, all right? Okay, so, let's get down here, Stark.
Should Bob really be put in V-Wing? It's kind of an insult to all the rest of the villains.
Well, yeah, but he did kidnap Holly and the mayor, so we don't want that happening again.
No, that is true, actually. He could get his hands on another exoskeleton.
Yeah. Hey, Hydra guys, how you doing? How's life in a 2x2 cube? Oh, man, I like it, Whiplash. You're not going anywhere.
Go nowhere, Whiplash.
Mystique. That doesn't look like you're going anywhere either.
Let me check up here. Who else we got? I forget who we have up here sometimes.
We should have Red
Skull. Red Skull's in here. Then we got those other two guys that tried to break everybody out. Those guys in here.
Okay, it looks like Bob's having a good time, Stark, so let's just get him into a cell.
Let's do it. Cap.
I'm coming. I'm just saying hello to the guys. Hey guys, how you doing? What's going on?
Playing some darts. Oh, you guys must be really good at darts by now.
Yeah,
come on.
That's one thing that they do have an advantage of. They're going to be so much better at darts.
Yeah, Red Skull is going to be the world champion of darts when he comes out.
Hey, Red Skull, what's going on, man? How are you enjoying? Oh, I suppose he's actually got like a 7x3 cube. That doesn't make it a cube, makes it a rectangle. Well, whatever, okay.
Hold on, sorry.
I'm not good at making fun of people.
They're just, well, here's the expert. Watch this. Just give me a second.
All right, okay.
We are on the outside, you are on the inside.
Okay, I gotta admit, that wasn't very original, but equally as hilarious.
Oh, come on. He's a bad guy. He deserves it.
Look at Bob.
Bob. Yeah. Bobbity Bob Bob Bob.
Bob Bob Bobby. Bob Bob Bobaroo.
Look at that halo. Oh, well, I think that halo is made out of aluminum foil. I think it's...
Well, at least he might be able to teach these guys some religion or something like that. But, Ace Stark, that pretty much has us done for the day because Holly's not here, so I don't need to go say hello to her.
And, awesome.
You want to just head home? I fancy an early night.
Nah, I was thinking maybe we should go bowling.
Okay, come on, let's go.
Let's go do it. Come on, buddy.
Oh, yes, Dark. I gotta admit, am I the best bowler you've ever seen or what?
Cap, I cannot believe that. You bowled a 300. That is insane, Cap. I've never seen anything like that. That's crazy, man. You really are a true all-American sports star, too. I mean, any sport you touch, you're just awesome at it. I wish I was that good at sports.
I'll teach you someday, but bowling is like, it's one of my favorites, but that is like the 15th time I've rolled a perfect game.
What? That is crazy. Cap, you should definitely go pro.
I think I'm pretty good at my current job because how many prisoners have we locked up? And they're all in maximum security.
Yeah, well, I was just kidding about going pro. I mean, They definitely wouldn't let you in the bowling league. I mean, come on, you're a superhero. It's not fair.
Yeah, okay, that's pretty true. Oh, yeah, I forgot to tell you. I came down one morning, and this here was kind of smashed, and this all was broken. I don't know how it happened, but anyway, I think I'm gonna,
Whoa, back up a little bit.
What?
Hold on, what do you mean? Yeah, I don't know, I just came down, and then this was smashed, and this was broken. Do you know, I had to get these handcrafted and brought in from Italy. This is proper marble. Hey, don't, Cap, don't annoy me.
Well, sorry, I just fell asleep standing up there. Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Well, you're a stinky bowler. I take it all back.
Okay, Stark, I'm only kidding. Great day, good job, and we are awesome.
Yeah, man, I'm pretty tired. I think I'm gonna hit the hay.
Yeah, okay, me too. I'll see you in the morning, buddy.
See you there, man.
Okay. Oh, man, what a great day. That was sweet. We got so much done. We achieved everything we did. Holly is safe. The mayor is safe. It is time for bed. And good night. Crazy, what's that noise? That's a crazy alarm. I have never heard that before. I'm sure Stark heard it as well.
Cap.
Whoa, Stark, what's going on? That alarm, it's crazy. That sounds like bad news.
Yeah, I know. You probably never heard that alarm. I forgot to tell you. I installed a different, like, kind of like a panic button system for the prison. That's the V-Wing alarm.
Stark, don't say that. Are you serious?
I'm dead serious. They would not have pushed that unless something really, really bad happened.
Okay, so we don't even need to talk to Jarvis. We just gotta get there straight away.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, come on. I'm taking my chopper. Let's go. Oh, man, that took forever to get here. I thought that chopper was fast, but it's obviously not fast enough. Stark, come on. We gotta get in and find out what's going on. Maybe the warden will know.
Yeah, but I'd hope the warden knows about a breakout, Cap.
How do you know it's a breakout? Is that what that alarm meant?
I didn't really want to say anything, but yeah, that's pretty much what it means.
Oh, man, you would have freaked me out, and yeah, you're right. Okay, okay, he looks busy. It looks like it's going a bit crazy in here. Okay, come on, let's go talk to the warden. Okay, at least Holly isn't still off, and she didn't get put in any danger, but... hey, warden, we came as soon as we could. What's going on? I'm flustered. Okay, Stark, take a seat. Come on. Warden, what's happening?
Hey there, guys. Yeah, I'm not sure quite how to say this, but we've had a prison break. It seems Whiplash, Hydra, Red Skull, and that Mystique one, they're all gone. This is not good. We have no idea how they got out. You have to figure it out.
Okay, Warden, don't worry. We'll get to the bottom of this. Stark, come on. We gotta... It looks like they've got no clues whatsoever, so we're gonna have to try ourselves. This is crazy. I don't know how they've let this happen. Because it's maximum security. How can you just, like, let a load of guys out, and then how do they escape? We're on an island, and they can't get through any of these walls or nothing. It's crazy. Can you think of anything?
Let me think. Okay. Let me put on the old thinking cap here. Okay, we got lasers. Everything's high-tech. We got UAVs. I mean, like... I can't imagine them getting past anything like that. The only thing I could think of is if they got some sort of recreational break. But Cap, I think you're right. Like, oh no.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. What is it?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Spit it out, Stark. What is it?
My bad. Yeah.
What do you mean you're bad? Did you have something to do with this?
No, I didn't. No, I didn't have anything to do with this. But
man.
I think I know. I kind of think I might know where they got out, a little bit. Maybe I think
Stark,
I know that.
I do not understand how.
Okay,
you know.
Listen. A few weeks ago, we were in the prison. Okay, and remember there was like a riot and all, and some guys got out, and because the prison guard helped them.
Yes, I know. I was there.
And then we went down to the shower rooms, and we bet up some guys down there. But
yeah, that's where they were trying to get to the shower rooms, and we don't know why. And
yeah,
remember
we asked
the guys in the comments to let us know why?
All the Mind Venger fans that we have out there, yeah, you didn't check the comments, did you?
No, that was your job.
Yeah. I made a boo-boo. I probably should have told you this.
What?
But, there was like, it seemed to be like a trap door in around the shower. And I think they might have used that. Sorry, my bad.
All of the mind vendors that watched the videos told you that there was a trap door in the shower room, and you thought that was a piece of information that I didn't need to know?
I'm sorry.
Come on. We might not be too late. Come on, let's get there. Oh, okay, this is crazy. But, I cannot believe you, man.
But come on, like, in my defense, it was Shark Week, so you know what I mean? And I was watching the Shark Week, so in my I like
you
sharks.
You were watching Shark Week? Is that...
Yeah.
Are you serious with that excuse?
Well, have you ever seen Shark Week? It's awesome, man.
Yeah, of course it's so awesome. Everybody loves Shark Week, Stark, but that's not the point. Oh, man. Okay, shower room. Come on, let's get down here. I cannot believe you just forgot to tell me that. It was like a seriously important piece of information.
Yeah, well, remember that time when you forgot to record the TV show that I wanted to record? I didn't make a big fuss about it. I didn't go crazy about it.
Stark,
so, you know,
there's
I
a
mean,
difference between a TV thing. Show and forgetting to tell me about supervillain prison and how they might be escaping and stuff like that.
No,
like,
I think it's kind of the same thing.
I think these guys are trying to escape as well.
What? Whoa, Cap, beat these guys up. Let's get these guys.
Oh, man.
Hey, back off.
Whoa, what's going on here?
This is insane.
There's more of them.
Beat these guys down.
He's got a bat as well. Oh, man, they must have been part of the escape.
These guys are part of the escape, Cap. Gotta take them out.
There's so
take
many
out.
Of them.
They're
brave taking us on, Stark.
That was a good job, Cap. Whoa.
Oh my goodness, Stark.
Yeah.
Are you serious?
How did we not notice that though?
There's an underground tunnel. This is where they escaped.
This is definitely where they escaped, Cap. Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Stark, get down here. Oh man, we gotta follow this tunnel. Oh man.
Oh, Cap. Okay, we can't just rush into this. I'm pretty sure they're down in this tunnel system, but we're going to have to take our time because this could be dangerous. This could be a trap. We don't know what's going to happen, but I think we should get after it. What do you think?
Definitely, Stark. It might not be too late. They might not have got out of here yet. So, come on. Let's go.
Yeah, you're right. Let's do this, Mindvengers.
Yeah.